How much time did you put on there?
35 minutes or some shit.
Or seconds?
Okay, I'm not buying that bullshit. This is about Vicky.
Absolutely not.
Yes, it is. And you know what else I think?
I really don't care.
I think you gotta stop pretending to be someone else when you're around her, okay? You just gotta be yourself.
You're literally quoting me to me. You do realize that.
Well, maybe you need to listen to yourself. You ever think about that, Smarty Pants?
I love that they're best friends. Move.
Back in business.
It's not the same thing.
What?
You ask out a girl and she says no. Big deal. Nothing happens. Maybe your ego's a little bruised, but I ask out the wrong girl and bam, I'm a town pariah.
Yeah, I buy that, except that Vicky is definitely not the wrong girl.
We just don't know that, do we?
She returned fast times, paused at 53 minutes, 5 seconds. Do you know who pauses fast times at 53 minutes, 5 seconds? People who like boobies,
ew,
Robin.
Gross.
Boobies!
Say boobies!
Not a big deal, okay? I like
boobies!
You like boobies! Vicky likes boobies! Definitely! Boobies!
Hey,
love it. Where were you yesterday? Sorry, I forgot it was Thursday.
Well, I'd like to see you today.
Come straight after lunch, okay?
Let's hear it for your timer! Without your support, we wouldn't be here. Give yourselves a big hand! And of course, I have to give a special shout out to the best and the prettiest fans of all time, the Tiger Cheer Squad! Chrissy, I love you, babe. You know, I think I can speak for all of us when I say it's been a tough year for Hawkins. So much loss. Sometimes I wonder how much loss can one community take? In dark days like this, we need something to believe in. So last night, when we were down by 10 points at half to Christian Academy, I looked at my team and I said, think of Jack. Think of Melissa. Think of Heather. Think of Billy. Think about our heroic police chief, Jim Hopper. Think about each and every one of our friends who perished in that fire. What did they die for? For us to lose to some crap school? For us to return home with our heads hung low in defeat? No!
No!
No! Let's win this game! Let's win this game for them! And that's exactly what we do! We banished those candy asses in their own house. And now tonight, we're gonna bring out the championship trophy!
You sure? Please just go away. Are you deaf? I said go away! Chrissy?
The first regarded as a harmless game of make-believe now has both parents and psychology.
He's
rare
though.
Then
they're
gonna try to ask him to change the date and that's not gonna
work.
Oh, there's Eddie.
So, speaking of monsters, Lucas has to do his, balls and longer baskets game. So, he's not gonna be able to make it to Hellfire tonight.
Isn't that crazy?
I know there's no way we can beat your sadistic campaign without him. So me and Mike, we were talking.
We were
shooting
talking.
The shit.
Shooting the shit.
Just throwing it against the wall.
Maybe we might postpone.
You saying Sinclair's been taken in by the dark side?
Something like that.
Something like that.
Jesus Christ.
And rather than find a sub for him, you want to postpone the cult of Vecna?
I don't want to postpone it. We don't want to postpone it. It's just that, you know, most of the subs will be at the championship game.
Oh, it's the championship game?
Yeah.
Am I level with you?
After break.
Oh my
God. Y'all gonna make me have to deal with all y'all.
I am so sorry. I hope Mr. Fickley's okay.
It was just an accident.
All right, Angela, you come with me.
What? Why?
Let's go.
I didn't do anything. Tell her, Jake. Tell her.
Explosive device, you will soon be thanking me.
Remember,
you are not lowering
sense.
This bucket. You are
releasing it, got it.
We want to make sure that we destroy that doll with as much force as possible.
Yep, got it.
One more thing. Joyce! Are you there? Talk to me! Joyce! Joyce! Joyce!
Yeah.
What happened?
Broke.
Do you see a bug? Anything with wires? Or
anything that... Josh!
Drop the phone.
It's a note.
Where'd you go now, Josh?
It's a note. Hoth is alive. He looks for something. Who sent the letter, though?
Yeah.
Absolutely not. You asked for a sub, we delivered.
This is Hellfire Club, not Babysitting Club.
I'm 11, you long-haired freak.
My, my. The child speaks. So, what's your name, child?
Erica Sinclair.
So this is Sinclair's infamous sister.
He's sharp.
Across the level. Level one dwarf.
My name is Lady Applejack, and I'm a chaotic good half of rogue level 14. And I will sneak behind any monster you throw my way and stab them in the back with my poison soaked concrete. And I'll smile as I watch them die a slow, agonizing death. So, we're gonna do this? We're gonna keep Chacha and if this is your mommy's book club.
Ooh! Erica, hot fire!
Nice!
Walking the Hellfire.
Right.
As he hit it.
I don't know which game I'm more hyped to see.
Shoot, I'm a level 4 too.
Right.
You live here alone?
With my uncle, but he works nights at the plant. I know the big bucks.
How long does it take?
Sorry?
The special K. How long to kick in?
Well, it depends if you snort it or not. If you do, it'll kick in pretty quick. Shit.
You sure you have it?
No, I got it. Somewhere.
What's special?
Sorry, I'm late, sweetheart. Beautiful.
Thank you.
That was a lot.
It sucked her life out of her? Is that what happened?
Alright, that was the season premiere of Stranger Things, season 4, episode 1. Damn, nice catch up though, for where we at. So we got both teams separated right now, the crew, California and Indiana. They like to do that anyway. A lot of things going on, then they bring it all back in towards the end. So we got three parts happening. We got Hopper part now. We got the California part that's happening, and then we got what's going on in Indiana. Actually, we got four if you throw it in there, because they did a flashback very beginning to the actual doctor who's doing the experiments, too. And they jumped to him, you know, shaving in today's time, I believe. Or maybe
no,
that was just him
that
going,
was
to,
a,
yeah,
that
was him going to work.
Yeah.
But they show him for some reason on there, so we'll probably see him again.
No, it was,
no,
more so for, it was for 11. And
just
to
see how she
ranged
yeah.
out.
Now, I think we've seen that before one of the other seasons, but I think we only seen, like, the other side of
you,
it.
We only saw her when she's, like, we didn't see all of that. Like,
we just seen she raged out. Like,
no,
seen,
we didn't see her.
But we did see, like, the facility devastated like that. We probably
maybe.
Just didn't see who did it or how it happened or whatnot, but we got to see the full thing right here, and it was 11 that took it all out. So that's significant for some reason, obviously, and she doesn't have her powers right now, but she obviously
and
somehow have to get them back. Yeah, and getting bullied. Now we have the bad guy, though, that's possessing the cheerleader girl who's coming out. So, yeah, it's already jumping off with, like, this is what about to be happening right now. Why has it took so long for it to come back? What they've been doing over there in Russia? Whole bunch of answers has got to be solved on this. But I'm just happy to see the gang is growing up. Everybody's doing their own thing. And everybody looks great. So I think we buckled up and set in for a good season 4 right here. And the very end of this one right here, Stranger Things all day, has supposed to go. And I'm loving it already. So let's get it.
I love everything about this episode. So specifically, I don't know what we're calling the new villain
yeah.
or bad guy, whatever, you know, the guy from whatever. I don't know what he's called, but I love the Freddy Krueger vibes. I thought that was spot on. I like the fact that, like, it played, like, it even had, it, I think, a combination of Freddy Krueger and it as far as playing on to your fears. I loved all the elements of that. Took me all the way back, as only Stranger Things can do. So that is a huge setup as far as where this is going, and I see all the potential. The way it ended creeped the I don't like when things break and move or the sounds, all of that. So that, like, hits my scare factor, and I appreciated all of it. I also thought they did such a great job of the side-by-side with the game versus the the Dungeons game too,
yeah.
the basketball game, and those two,
yeah.
having both Lucas and his
Erica
sister,
coming
Erica,
back, yeah.
coming through and winning that. I also like the dynamic of, you know, the popular kids versus, you know, the Dungeons kids and how that's going to play. And Lucas
uh-huh.
obviously felt some way that, one, they didn't come to his game when he really asked, and then they decided to have the game without him. So he feels left out in that regard when he finally had the moment he's been seeking for, and none of the people that he cares about were there to see him do it. So
yeah.
I feel like that's going to set, that's going to create some separation. Also, you know, my heart bleeds for Elle over there in California, and, you know, Will's doing his best to support her, but, like, she feels very, she's lying to Mike about, like, what her experiences are, so she's going to hit a breaking point as well, and I'm curious as to why they show the opening sequence in that. Is that going to show, like, you know, if you push her too far, she'll get super volatile, and is that where her powers are going to come back, because she's going to get so pissed? I like the fact that they teased that, and
yeah.
then when she tried to do it, we all, it was just very cringy because none of her powers worked.
Uh-huh.
But I like everything about the setup for this. I cannot wait to see where it goes from here. I like the extended version. It's almost like we get a mini movie with each episode. So, and they didn't, in my opinion, they didn't waste any of the time either. It didn't feel too long at all. I felt like I got everything I wanted out of this. And I loved how they quickly addressed and quickly got Joyce up to speed that Hop is alive. I thought that
yeah.
was great too. So that's not being extended.
Yeah.
We got all the facts right in this one episode, but how does it play out? We're here to find out. So loved
yeah.
everything about this. So excited you guys voted this in again. Thank you guys so much. Can't wait for the next episode.
All right. Well, look, thank you guys again for watching another Real Talk Reaction for Stranger Things Season 4, Episode 1. And until next time, people.